Alamin natin kung sino may pinakamalakas na exhaust dito. Hey, what's up mga katingin? So ito na ating latest collection of superbikes. So lahat ng mga nandito guys is 1000cc with a total of 7000cc. So unahin natin ngayon itong ating Kawasaki ZX10 RSE. Very rare, tatlo lang sa Pilipinas to. Exhaust nito ay Arrow full system titanium. Ay, nakikita nyo, nagbublue siya oh. Ayun. So ngayon alamin natin kung sino sa kanila may pinakamalakas na exhaust. Naka-electronic suspension, naka-Brembo, M50 calipers, Brembo, Master, naka forged wheels, Marchesini forged wheels yan. And then moving on to our second superbike, syempre si Red One, yung Yamaha R1 natin na naka-Akrapovic slip-on with Carrozzeria forged wheels na kulay gold. Akrapovic GP, yung maingay. Ayun, oh, malaki yung butas niyan, guys. Our newly acquired 2021 Yamaha R1. Ito na yung new look. Ayun, oh. New look na yan. Kamukha niya na yung R1M ngayon. Same face. Tapos naka SC Project. And moving on, our fourth bike, 2022 BMW S1000RR. Naka Akrapovic GP, na shorty, tapos naka full system, na exhaust, kaya nagbublue din siya. And then, our fifth bike is a 2018 BMW S1000RR, Arrow GP, full system. Kaya tayo nag-vlog ngayon dahil kukunin na to next week, nung winner. So, pinaraffle natin itong BMW na to. Ang nanalo guys ay isang installer ng glass and aluminum. 2021 Honda CBR1000 RRR Fireblade, naka SC Project. Naka detail by RS54 cars pa, naka Defy Customs gold wheels, SC Project CRT titanium yan, carbon canister. And syempre finally, Kawasaki H2 na naka H2R carbon winglets. Ito yung winglets ng H2R yan. Nakalagay dito. And then naka Brembo calipers, Brembo brake master. Ito rin, Fireblade, naka Brembo din to. Naka Brembo Brake Master, electronic suspension. Ito naka Brembo din pala to. Itong 2018, so naka Brembo siya. Unlike itong 2022, hindi na siya naka Brembo. Ayan, BMW na lang yung tatak ng caliper niya. So ito naman, H2 natin. Naka Van Demon inspired exhaust. Sobrang laki ng butas oh. Kagandahan dito, kitang kita yung mags niya kasi single sided swing arm, tas may XC yung exhaust, kaya kitang kita yung star ng exhaust. So, Kawasaki H2. So, kayo guys, what do you think? Sino yung may pinakamalakas na exhaust dito sa pito? Tingin nyo, out of the 7 superbikes, kung sino may pinakamalakas na exhaust. Hyperbike na pala bali yung isa, yung H2. So, painitin muna natin, and then later, rev natin isa-isa kung sino yung pinakamalakas. Okay?